Hey crazy fam, it's Angie, and today is my first solo video in Florida. It's sad, I miss Gracie, but the show can't stop. And today, we're at Disney Springs. We're gonna show you the Disney Dreams at Soar drone show. That took me a few times to get out. This is my third time filming it, just telling you. Let's just be honest, open and honest, you know. It took three times to film that and say that. The Disney Dreams That Soar drone show. There we go. Okay. So anyways, guys, we're going to show you the drone show. And also, we're going to talk about Halloween Horror Nights because tickets dropped this morning. And oh my, they went quick. So, no further ado, let's get to the fun. I just got to say, it's beautiful out tonight. Wow. I figured this would be a good spot before I went to pick my spot for the drone show. And by the way, I am on the top floor of the orange parking garage. I heard this was the best spot by Adam the Woo. And so we're going to hopefully get a spot over the lake. So anyways, let's talk about Halloween Horror Nights real quick. Holy moly. Today is July 11th. They dropped frequent fear passes and plus, and with express passes. Holy cow, guys, you guys are amazing. You guys sold that out within a few hours. That is incredible. I was back and forth on what tickets I was gonna get, because for the tickets, the days I wanna get with express passes was just a little bit too much. It was $500 more for express passes. But I guess you guys made that choice for me and you guys all bought the express passes out, so I'm gonna choose the frequent fear, and I bought my ticket today. I'm so excited to go to Halloween Horror Nights so many times this year. It's gonna be such a fantastic year for horror on this content. For horror on this channel for content. You guys are gonna absolutely love it. I'm gonna love it. I am so excited for Halloween this year. It's gonna be absolutely amazing. So, I think, guys, So, just to talk about the situation, I just moved. This is my second full day here in Florida. I got a job. I ain't gonna say much about that. But, and then, I'm getting my Universal passes tomorrow with my HHN tickets, which I'm very excited about. And then, I gotta get a Florida ID in order to get the Disney pass I want, so it's gonna take some time for Disney content, but I could bring you Disney content like this right here. Oh, I got my GoPro in my hand. Sorry. So, anyways, guys, I'm gonna stop talking. Let's go get a spot to see the drone show, the Disney Dreams That Soar drone show. There you go. It's like aliens.
Right.
Hopefully, it's not.
And
crazy, fam. That's it for the drone show. That was pretty cool. That was, like, the video does not do it justice to what, like, you see in person. Like, that was absolutely amazing to see all that in, like, in real life. That was so cool. And it's a free show. Just hop on to the parking garage, the orange parking garage at Disney Springs, and come check it out. 9 o'clock and 10:30 p.m. It's absolutely amazing. Our video didn't have the sound, but probably best because of copyright reasons, because we were so far. But I feel like they should have been playing the music like in the parking garage too. But either way, it was such a great show. I enjoyed myself. I hope you enjoyed watching it as well. And thank you for watching this video, guys. Oh, as the fireworks are going on in the background. I wonder what Disney show that is. We'll catch you here soon. Oh, there's some drones back there too as well. And some people honking again. But anyways, guys, thank you for watching this video. Remember to follow our social media pages on Facebook, TikTok, Instagram. And also remember to like the video. Click the notification button. There you go, Gracie. Hope you like that one. And click like, click subscribe. You know all the deal, guys. As the fireworks are going off in the background. Just remember to live life, have fun, and be kind. Till next time.